Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening.
The following production is a parody. We do not intend to insult Kung Fu, Asia, Asian people, or Bruce Lee, but he's dead, so I guess it doesn't really matter anyway. And so, without further ado, we present Egg Foo Hutch and Dung Chow John.
Hello, and welcome to Hutch and John's tribute to Bruce Lee and his works. I am Hutch, and with me in this blissful state of yen is John. Hello, John.
Hello, Hutch.
First of all, we would like to present to you Hutch and John's top 10 times it would be useful to know Kung Fu. Number 5. When someone cuts you in the lunch line.
Number 4. When you mistakenly cut someone bigger than you in the lunch line.
Number 3. When guidance calls you down to their office.
I hate decaf!
Number 2, when a hall monitor asks you for a pass. And the number 1 time when it would be useful to know Kung Fu?
When Mr. Powers wants you to do the morning announcements.
And now for the morning announcements.
Sign-ups for cheerleading tryouts are in the main office for grades 9 to 12.
From Mr. Sullivan, attention juniors and seniors. The North Adams State College Admissions Office will be hosting a reception for juniors and seniors who are interested in attending North Adams State. This event will be held on March 2nd at 2 p.m. and will include a short presentation about academic programs and a tour of the campus. Please sign up in the guidance office if you plan to attend this program.
Mrs. Massimiano's 6th period English class will take third lunch today. The class will meet at 12:40. Community Service is now looking for volunteers to tutor students. If you would like to tutor, or if you need a tutor, contact the guidance office or see Amy Sylvia. Williams College is beginning the fourth year of a Howard Hughes Medical Institute grant. The main goal of that grant is to engage students with the challenge and excitement of the biological sciences. We invite applications from students interested in the biological sciences to participate in ongoing research projects of Williams College faculty 3 to 4 weeks this summer. Stipends of $800 are available for students. For more information, see your guidance counselor. Deadline for application is April 1st. There will be a teen dance Friday the 18th at the Adams Youth Center in Adams. It will start at 7 p.m. and go to 10 p.m. Cost is $3. This is the last week to pick up and drop off driver education classroom sign-up sheets at the main office. Driver ed classes will begin Monday, February 28th at 2:30 in the library study hall. This will be the only driver ed class until summer school. Any senior interested in going on the Honor Society's Washington, D.C. trip in April, please see Mr. Walsh before the end of this week. Attention middle school. There will be a dance Friday, March 4th. Tickets are $3 in advance and $4 at the door. There will be prizes and awards. If 100 tickets are sold in advance, we'll have the dance in the gym, so buy your ticket from your homeroom representative today. Today's cafeteria lunch is French bread pizza, green beans, and choice of fruit. Today's weather, sunny with high temperatures in the 40s. Well, that's all for today. Goodbye. And in the words of a great Chinese philosopher, Toshi Dung Mazda Nintendo Nissan Hirohita Sony House Fried Rice.
Good morning, Hoosac Valley. My name is Mike Keeler, and these are the morning announcements. The middle school chess club tournament will begin today. All participants are to report to Ms. Tinney's room immediately after school. Ms. Chapman, 7th period class, will report for class at 11:21 and eat third lunch. A reminder to cheerleaders, practice is today after school in the gym. There will be a middle school student council meeting today after school in room 107. All members should attend. From Ms. Gavush, Spanish 3 and 4 students should bring both their notebooks and their dictionaries to class today. There will be no Honor Society meeting tomorrow morning, but all students going on the Washington, D.C. trip will meet with Mr. Gleese at 8:40 in the teacher's cafeteria. Although there are no VCRs signed out in the AV room today, two machines have not been returned. Would teachers please check their rooms and return any VCRs left in the room? Today's cafeteria lunch is tomato soup, ham and cheese croissant, french fries, choice of fruit. Today's weather, partly cloudy with temperatures in the low 20s. That's it for today. We'll now pass the first period. Have a great day.
Student or staff is invited to come and swim. Rehearsal for Joseph today until 5 p.m. T-shirts for Joseph have arrived. Please see Mrs. Caproni for delivery. Physicals will be given today for all boys who plan to play spring sports. All boys planning to play any spring sport should sign up for a physical in the main office before 1 p.m. today. Physicals will begin at 1 p.m. today. Today's cafeteria lunches, Italian sausage grinder, pickle and chips, tossed salad, and choice of fruit. Today's weather, partly sunny with high temperatures in the 20s. That's all for today. We will now pass the first period. Have a great day.
Open Wednesday after school from 2:30 to 3:30. Any student or staff is invited to come and swim. Rehearsal for Joseph today will be until 5 p.m.
Hi, these are the students that will be meeting with Mr. Scrocky next week. From the freshman class, Jacqueline Smith, and Kristen Kopchinski. From the sophomore class, Jason Hutchison and Joseph Wechter. From the junior class, Jennifer Anderson and Gabrielle Lavelle. And from the senior class, Michael Mullaney and Billie Jean Mezwar.
From Mrs. Caproni, T-shirts for Joseph have arrived. Please see her for delivery. From Mrs. Horn, reminder, please bring in your money for tickets to the middle school dance this Friday, March 4th. Today's lunch, breaded chicken pieces, mashed potatoes and gravy, bread and butter, corn niblets, and a cookie. Today's weather, increasing clouds with high temperatures in the low 30s. Chance of a major storm up to 2 feet of snow or more beginning around midnight. Pray for a snow day or two. That's it for today. Go to first period. Have a nice day.
When he swings in the saddle, he's a real gone cat with his Spanish.
Good morning, Hoosac Valley. I'm Danny Zarnick, and here are the morning announcements. The pool will be open Wednesday after school from 2:30 to 3:30. Any student or staff is invited to come and swim. From Ms. Geller, AIFS will deliver a foreign teenager to you in August, and this temporary sister or brother will have spending money, insurance, and supervision from local coordinator Mrs. Reilly. You choose you can't lose because you'll earn scholarship, travel credit for yourself, and $1,000. Credit for Hoosac Valley, see Mrs. Geller quickly for information and an appointment. For Mrs. Gowards, the nurse. The girls' sports physicals will be done on Thursday, March 10th at 10 a.m. Any girl planning on playing any spring sport must have a physical before beginning practice. Sign-ups in the main office. From Guidance. The Guidance Office is sponsoring a military night to be held on Monday, March 7th, 1994 at 7 o'clock p.m. in the Resource Center. Military personnel from all branches of the Armed Forces will present the program. Students in grades 9 through 12 and their parents are welcome to attend. For Mrs. Caproni, tickets for Joseph Friday and Saturday, March 11th and 12th are now on sale. See cast members or Mr. Greeno, Mrs. Caproni, or Mrs. Caproni. The cost is $6. Don't miss our annual musical. Get your tickets now. Rehearsal for Joseph today until 5 p.m. Today's cafeteria lunch is school-made pizza, tuna macaroni salad, green beans, choice of fruit. Today's weather, cloudy with a few flurries, high temperatures in the upper 30s. That's it for today. We'll now pass the first period. Have a great day.
I put on my raincoat to make it rain, and sure enough the skies opened up again. I dreamed of you, so I walked to the shops. You were dancing with the Woolies on top of the Pops. Once in a while, Nadi Gerasimov drops his smile.
Good morning, Hoosac Valley. My name is Kurt Haswell, and here are the morning announcements. AIFS will deliver a foreign teenager to you in August, and this temporary sister or brother will have spending money, insurance, and supervision from local coordinator, Mrs. Ruby. You choose, you can't lose, because you'll earn scholarship, travel credit for yourself, and $1,000 credit for Hoosac Valley. See Ms. Geller quickly for information and appointment. Homeroom teachers, please return parental involvement surveys to the office. Girls' sports physical will be done on Thursday, March 10th at 10 a.m. Any girl planning on playing any spring sport must have a physical before beginning practice. Sign up in the main office. The Guidance Office is sponsoring a military night to be held on Monday, March 7th, 1994 at 7 p.m. in the Resource Center. Military personnel from all branches of the Armed Services will present the program. Students in grades 9 through 12 and their parents are welcome to attend. The Student Council will meet this morning at 8:48 in the teacher's cafeteria. Community Service is holding a food drive for the month of March. High school and middle school homerooms will take turns participating. This week, the Berkshire House homerooms and freshman homerooms will be participating. Please do your part for the community. Mrs. Chapman's Period 1 class will report to class at 11:21 and eat lunch at 12:12. Tickets for Joseph. Friday and Saturday, March 11th and 12th, are on sale. See cast members Mr. Garino or Mrs. Caproni. The cost is $6. Don't miss our annual musical. Get your tickets now. There will be a sophomore class meeting at 8 a.m. in the auditorium after the morning announcements. Please be prompt. Today's cafeteria lunch is grilled chicken sandwich with lettuce, tomato and pickle, french fries, and ice cream cup. Sounds yummy. Today's weather, rain with high temperatures in the 40s. That's it for today. We will now pass the first period. Remember, boys and girls, smoking stunts your growth, so please keep the restrooms clean. Have a great day.
Prom, Tuesday, March 8th, in room 343 at 220. For
From Miss Galler, AIFS will deliver a foreign teenager to you in August, and this temporary sister or brother will have spending money, insurance, and supervision from local coordinator Mrs. Ruby. You choose. You can't lose, because you'll earn scholarship travel credit for yourself and a $1,000 credit for Hoosac Valley. See Miss Galler quickly for any information or an appointment. From Mrs. Caproni, tickets for Joseph Friday and Saturday, March 11th and 12th, are now on sale. See the cast members, Mr. Guarino, or Mrs. Caproni. The cost is $6. Don't miss our annual musical. Get your tickets now. For Miss Dunn, the community service is holding a food drive for the month of March. High school and middle school homerooms will take turns participating this week in the Berkshire House homerooms, and freshman homerooms will be participating. Please do your part for the community. From Mrs. Gavush, the nurse, girls' sports physicals will be done on Thursday, March 10th at 10 a.m. Any girl planning on playing any spring sport must have a physical before beginning practice. Sign-ups are in the main office. Heidi?
Groovy. Attention juniors and seniors, the guidance office has received information on the Student Trooper Summer Program. Juniors or seniors interested in this program should contact Mrs. Stumpick in the guidance office during this week. From Mrs. Keeley and Mr. Breen, Study Hall Period 2 will be held in the Resource Center. From Mrs. Tinney, the Middle School Chess Club members would like to thank everyone who contributed to their bottle and can drive. It was a successful drive and two trophies have been purchased with the money. Also to all members, round two of the tournament will be held today. Attention juniors. Juniors interested in the ROTC scholarships or in receiving information on the military academy should notify the guidance office during this week. Today's cafeteria lunch is spaghetti with meat sauce, grated cheese, hot rolls, green beans, and your choice of fruit. Today's weather, rain changing to snow tonight, high temperatures in the 40s. Do we have your favorite drawing to do today? For freshmen, we have Jamin Robinson, and Margaret Hendricks. These are people meeting with Mr. Scrocky, by the way. Chris Briggs. What grade is he in? Sophomores. And Miranda Crandall. Go Miranda. Okay. Here. For seniors, we have Angela Carter and Paul Canarella. And last but not least, my wonderful class, the juniors. Let's see here, Jamie Fresh Fruit Haddad and Stephen Planky. I think that's it. We will now pass the first period. Well, I was wondering.
Good morning, Hoosac Valley. I'm Chris Bigelow, and these are the morning announcements. First, from the guidance office. Attention juniors and seniors. The guidance office has received information on the Student Trooper Summer Program. Juniors or seniors interested in this program should contact Mrs. Stumpeck in the guidance office during this week. And from the guidance office, attention juniors. Juniors interested in the ROTC scholarships or in receiving information on the military academies should notify the guidance office during this week. From the nurse, girls' physicals will be done on Thursday, March 10th at 10 a.m. Any girl planning to play any sport during the spring must have a physical before the first practice. Sign-ups in the main office. Sophomores who did not get a fundraising brochure, see Mr. Bigelow or Ms. Bresnahan. Remember, sales of $40 gets you to Boston on June 10th. Thanks. Tickets for Joseph, Friday and Saturday, March 11th and 12th, are now on sale. See cast members, Mr. Garino or Mrs. Caproni. The cost is $6, and don't miss our annual musical. Get your tickets now. For the girls planning to try out for cheerleading next year, there will be a meeting after school in the cafeteria on Wednesday, March 15th. From Ms. Dunn. Community Service is holding a food drive for the month of March. High school and middle school homerooms will take turns participating. This week, the Berkshire House homerooms and freshman homerooms will be participating. Please do your part for the community. From Mrs. Bigelow. Reminder to the Eye of the Hurricane staff, meeting today, after school, room 106. Homeroom teachers, please return the parental involvement surveys to the office. Thank you. The Hoosac Valley girls' 7th and 8th basketball team ended the season playing 5 games in 5 days, going 2-3. The first game saw Lee beating Hoosac 54-39. Gretchen Malazzi leading the way with 14 points, while state foul shooting champion Elise Whitney adding 10. Next was Hoosac defeating Lennox 52-26. Guards Jen Lilly and Bethany Lansky throwing in 10 points apiece, while Sarah Turner put in 9 and Andrea Birdie had 6. Marsha O'Brien, Jen Parrott, and Trisha Virgilio grabbed 25 rebounds, controlling the boards. Hoosac lost its first game in the CYC tournament 63-25 to Nessicus of Dalton. Laura Zimba found the nets for a career-high 11 points, while Jen Parent had 4 points. Hoosac stayed alive in the tourney, beating Notre Dame of Pittsfield 63-8. General Bethany Lansky threw a career-high 20 points, while Sarah Turner had 8, and Jen Parent, Tasha Virgilio put in 6 points. But the young Lady Canes took it on the chin against Nessicus squad again, 24-28. To end their season, Marsha O'Brien led Hoosac with 6 points, Jen Parrott and Laura Zimba had 5, Lansky 3 points. Jen White, Sarah Turner, Jen Lilly, Tasha Virgilio had 2 points, and Marky Roberts rounded out the scoring with 1. Hoosac's team record was 8 wins and 11 losses. Boys varsity basketball team and cheerleaders will be excused at 1:30 today for a game at the Civic Center. Today's lunch is rib barbecue deli sandwich with sliced onion, french fries, and a choice of fruit. Today's weather, increasing clouds with snow likely tonight, high temperatures in the 30s, chance of a major storm overnight. That's it for today. We'll now pass the first period. Have a great day.
Class, each junior will be responsible for 4 tickets. From the guidance office, attention juniors. Juniors interested in the ROTC scholarships or in receiving information on the military academies should notify the guidance office during this week. From the nurse, girls' physicals will be done on Thursday, March 10th at 10 a.m. That's today. Any girl planning to play any spring sport must have a physical before the first practice. Sign-ups are in the main office. From the guidance office, attention juniors and seniors. The guidance office has received information on the Student Trooper Summer Program. Juniors or seniors interested in this program should contact Mrs. Stumpik in the guidance office during this week. From Mr. Bigelow and Mrs. Bresnahan, sophomores who did not get a fundraising brochure, see Mr. Bigelow or Mrs. Bresnahan. Remember, sales of $40 gets you to Boston on June 10th. For Mrs. Caproni, tickets for Joseph Friday and Saturday, March 11th and 12th, are now on sale. See cast members, Mr. Greeno or Mrs. Caproni. The cost is $6. Don't miss our annual musical. Get your tickets now. For the girls planning to try out for cheerleading next year, there will be a meeting after school in the cafeteria on Wednesday, March 15th. From Ms. Dunn, Community Service is holding a food drive for the month of March. High school and middle school homerooms will take turns participating. This week, the Berkshire House homerooms and freshman homerooms will be participating. Please do your part for the community. From Ms. Horn, attention middle school. There will be a dance for sure this time on April 8th. Tickets are $3 in advance and $4 at the door.
For every homeroom that sells 10 or more tickets in advance, every person that bought a ticket will receive a free refreshment. With a package like that, how can you resist? Buy your ticket from your homeroom rep today. Homeroom teachers, please return parental involvement surveys to the office. Today's cafeteria lunch is tacos, corn niblets, and a cookie. Today's weather, clear, sunny, and highs in the 80s. No, mixed precipitation changing to rain. High temp near 40. That's it for today. We will now pass to the regular fifth period. Have a nice day and watch out for puddles.
Please be careful. It's never careful. Till it hits the gun. She will always pay the bills for the having big fun. He talks so well. What can you do?
Dear viewers, it should be known that the jokes and gags in the following program, including the top 10, have all been written by Hutch. If anyone is insulted, offended, or angered by anything that is said or done, please do not take out your wrath on me, please. I have nothing to do with it. Yours truly, John Moyer.
Good morning, and welcome to today's Hutch and John show. Today we'll be promoting the Hoosac Valley musical tonight, which is Joseph and his amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Now with me, as always, is my dear friend, Mr. John Moyer. John, how you doing?
I've got a tickle in my throat.
A tickle?
Yeah, a tickle.
Well, gee, have you ever thought of trying one of these?
Ricola! Ricola!
Ricola! Gee, thanks.
Anytime. Continue with our show.
La, 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 la.
In the words of our almighty hero, the great David Letterman, I have here in my hand tonight's top 10. Today we have Hutch and John's top 10 reasons why you should go see the musical. Number 5, to find out what the heck a Technicolor Dreamcoat is. Number 4, so you can pick on the actors forever about the goofy, stupid things that they will do that they would not have normally done.
Hey, that's not fair. Hey, wait a minute here.
It's goofy and stupid. To see if, in fact, John and Hutch can exist as separate, independent entities without sharing the same screen, hallway, stage, or classroom. Number 2, to support Hoosac Valley High School's long musical tradition. An institution of this school which has spawned such classics as Grease and The Little Shop of Horrors, and has helped in the drama and musical careers of many of Hoosac's alumni. And the number one reason why you should go see Joseph, come on, it can't be worse than Pippin.
Glory, glory. That was pretty lame, Hutch. That was really bad.
I thought that was kind of good.
That was bad.
Well, now continue with the morning announcements. Any boy interested in playing interscholastic volleyball, please see Miss Dunn by Monday.
Please see Miss Dunn Monday, 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 Monday.
Warming up?
Yeah, sort of.
Community Service is holding a food drive for the month of March. High school and middle school homerooms will take turns participating. This week, the Berkshire House homerooms and the freshman homerooms will be participating. Please do your part for the community.
Please do your part for your community.
John, your mom drank a lot when she was pregnant with you, didn't she? For the girls playing to try out for cheerleading next year, there will be a meeting after school in the cafeteria on Wednesday, March 15th.
Wednesday, March 15th.
Tickets for Joseph, Friday and Saturday, March 11th and 12th, are now on sale. See cast members Mr. Garino or Mrs. Caproni. The cost is $6, and don't miss our annual musical. Get your tickets now.
The cost is $6. Don't miss this year's musical.
John, have you been breathing fumes in lab again?
Maybe, but everybody does.
Yeah, you and Mulcahy. Sophomores who did not get a fundraising brochure, see Mr. Bigelow or Mrs. Bresnahan. Remember, sales of $40 get you to Boston on June 10th.
Ooh, get you to Boston. Boston, you're my town.
Attention juniors and seniors, the guidance office has received information on the Student Trooper Summer Program. Juniors or seniors interested in this program should contact Mrs. Stumpeck in the guidance office during this week.
Juniors or seniors interested in this program should contact the guidance office.
Attention juniors! Juniors interested in the ROTC scholarships or in receiving information on the military academies should notify the guidance office during this week.
Should notify the guidance office.
John, have you ever thought of switching to decaf?
I hate decaf!
Okay. Tickets for junior prize speaking will be distributed to all junior homerooms on Monday, March 14th. Please see the tickets to please sell the tickets to raise money for your class. Each junior will receive 4 tickets.
Please get the tickets.
Are your undies on too tight, John?
Yes!
Okay. Berkshire House and freshman home rooms will have extended time until Friday to bring in canned goods for the food drive.
Well, what? What, do you expect me to sing every time? I have to save my voice.
Should have been the Hutch and Hellquist show.
Oh.
Homeroom teachers, please return parental involvement surveys to the office. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Brian Astorino, please see Ms. Bresnahan. All right, and a few more things for, I'm sure there's a lot of you out there who are suffering from the winter blues like me. And a few things to keep in mind, just to look forward to them. In 5 days, the release of Gettysburg on video. In 6 days, the greatest holiday on the face of the earth, St. Patrick's Day. A week from today, we have the day off. Full in service day.
Hey.
Full in service day. Hallelujah.
In 10 days, we have the first day of spring. And for those of you who really need to know that summer is coming, that one symbol, the symbol that means that life again will return to the planet, in 24 days, the Boston Red Sox we'll go against the Detroit Tigers at 105, opening up Fenway Park. Today's cafeteria lunch is French bread, pizza, tossed salad, and cherry crisp. Today's weather, variable clouds with chance of some flurries. High temperature in the low 30s.
Low 30s.
That's it for today. Please go see the musical tonight, and we'll now pass to first period.
Go to your first period class. First period class. Go.
minute, Amy?
1, 2, 3, okay. Good morning, Hoosac Valley. I'm Amy Marco, and here are your morning announcements. For Mr. St. Dennis, girls' softball meeting will sign up Tuesday at 2:30 in the cafeteria. Boys' baseball meeting sign up will be Wednesday at 2:30 in the cafeteria. For Mrs. Bigelow and Mrs. Bresenhan, sophomores who did not get a fundraising brochure, see Mr. Bigelow or Mrs. Bresenhan. Remember, sales of $40 get you to Boston on June 10th. For girls planning to try out for cheerleading next year, there will be a meeting after school in the cafeteria on Wednesday, March 16th. For Ms. Dunn, this week the community service asks the 7th grade class, the freshman class, and the sophomore class to donate canned goods. For Mrs. Bigelow, congratulations to 8th grader Samantha Talora. Samantha placed 4th in the Berkshire County Spelling Bee Saturday, and she now qualifies for the Regional Spelling Bee. For Mr. Kramer, the Student Council will meet at 8:50 in the teacher's cafeteria. Today's cafeteria lunch is beef and bacon burger with lettuce, tomato, and pickle, french fries, and cookie. Today's weather, partial clearing today with low temperatures in the 40s. That's the announcements for today. Have a nice day, and pass the first period.
Good morning, Hoosac Valley, and welcome to this morning's announcements. Girls softball meeting and sign-ups will be Tuesday at 2:30 in the cafeteria. Boys baseball meeting and sign-ups will be Wednesday in the cafeteria. Sophomores who didn't get a fundraising brochure, see Mr. Bigelow. Remember, sales of $40 has to be in so you can go to Boston. For the girls planning to try out for cheerleading next year, there will be a meeting after school in the cafeteria on Wednesday. This week, the community service asks the 7th grade, freshman class, sophomore class to donate canned foods. To the old cheerleaders, bring in the banquet forms as soon as possible. And to the new cheerleaders, there'll be a meeting on Wednesday night at 6 o'clock in the cafeteria. Amy Marco, please see Mrs. Chapman today. There'll be a track meeting after school Thursday in the cafeteria. The Armed Service Vocational Aptitude Battery will be administered at Hoosac Valley High School on Tuesday, March 22nd. Sign up in the guidance office before Friday if you're interested. Today's lunch is American chop suey, grated cheese, hot rolls, green beans. And today's weather, hey, who cares? It's not snowing. Have a great day.
Remember, sales of $40 get you a trip to Boston on June 10th. For the girls trying out for cheerleading, the meeting after school has been changed to 7 o'clock tonight in the cafeteria. This week, the community service asked the 7th grade freshman class, sophomore class, to donate canned foods. There will be a track meeting after school Thursday, St. Patrick's Day, in the cafeteria. Tennis team meeting on Monday in cafeteria at 2:30 p.m. Bring tennis racket to meeting. The middle school student council is hosting a spring dance. To burn the purple fog off the end of winter, it will be on Friday, April 8th at Hoosac. Tickets are $3 in advance and are available for your homeroom representative, or $4 at the door. Any homeroom selling 10 tickets in advance, each person who buys a ticket will receive a free refreshment. Please attend the dance and enjoy yourself. Tomorrow is the last day to bring in canned food. Boxes will be collected during the day. Everyone is asked to donate at least one item. The Armed Services Vocational Aptitude Battery will be administered at Hoosac Valley on Tuesday, March 22nd. Juniors or seniors wishing to take the SAVAB should sign up in the guidance office by Friday, March 18th. We will now go to Heidi for the rest of the announcements.
Okay. Volleyball practice will be today at 3:15 in the gym. Boys baseball meeting and sign up will be Wednesday at 2:30 in the cafeteria. Let's see, today's cafeteria lunch, ham and cheese deli, lettuce and tomato, pickle and fruit. Today's weather, light snow or flurries, highs in the 30s. Look what I have for you. These are for meetings with Mr. Scrocky. 4. Grade 12. Chad Jazik. Holly Mazzocco. Or like this. For grade 11, we have... No, I'm not cheating. Peter Dion. Jeff Swalinski. Way. And for grade 10, Leanne Pasquini. And, killed. Timothy Rando. For grade 9. Aaron Wood, and also last but not least, Tammy Borden. That's it for today. We will now pass the first period. Have a great day.
Oh,
We welcome Hutch and John via satellite from Dublin.
I'll put it up.
And how are you doing this fine day? Welcome to the Hutch and John Show, St. Patrick's Day special. I'm Hutch, and as usual, I have John with me. How are you doing this fine day?
Not too bad in yourself.
Oh, not bad at all. As usual, we'll have to start off our show with Hutch and John's top 10.
As usual.
Now, today's top 10 is the top 10 reasons why the Irish are the coolest people on the face of the earth.
Ah.
Number 5. St. Patrick's Day. We'll get there.
Oh, well.
There we go.
Well, you screw up that one.
That's okay. Number 5, St. Patrick's Day.
Number 4, the Rocky Mountains gleam snow.
Wow. Number 3, the potato.
Number 4.
That's number 2, John.
Yeah, number 2. Cappy Ireland.
Oh. Swing! Even her eyes are green.
Wow.
And the number 1 reason why Irish are the coolest people on earth is... Mr. Mulcahy? What, did you write this one?
No, I bet that you wrote this
cow.
One.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm a bit blank and confused about the whole subject.
At any rate, as usual, we have to start off our day as good Irishmen by having our daily dosage of Lucky Charms. And this morning we were discussing how that, as the years have gone by, Lucky's looking tougher and tougher. As you can see right here, he's not looking well at all. Now we'll continue with the morning announcements. The middle school student council is hosting a spring dance to burn the purple fog off the end of winter. It'll be on Friday, April 8th at Hoosac. Tickets are $3 in advance and are available from your homeroom representative, or $4 at the door. Any homeroom selling 10 tickets in advance, each person who buys a ticket will receive a free refreshment. Please attend the dance and enjoy yourself.
The Armed Service Vocational Aptitude Battery, the ASVAB, will be administered at HVHS on Tuesday, March 22nd. Juniors or seniors wishing to take the ASVAB should sign up in the guidance office by Friday, 3:18.
This week, the community service asks the 7th grade freshman class and sophomore class to donate canned foods.
There will be a track meeting after school Thursday, that's today, St. Patrick's Day, in the cafeteria.
Oh, St. Patrick's Day. That'd be from Mr. Fassel, wouldn't it?
Yes, of course.
Ah, there you go. A good Irishman himself.
Fassel.
Sophomores who didn't get a fundraising brochure, see Ms. Bigelow or Ms. Bresnahan, another wonderful little Irish lady. Remember, sales of $40 get you in Boston on June 10th. Thank you very much.
Boston's always a beautiful city.
Oh, it is a beautiful little Irish town. Yes, it is.
Tennis team meeting on Monday in cafeteria at 2:30 p.m. Bring tennis racket to a meeting.
You're invited to the 79th Annual Junior Prize Speaking Contest, March 23rd, Wednesday at 7 o'clock. The performances will be in the auditorium. Tickets may be bought from the junior class, Miss Halpin, or may be purchased at the door. Tickets are $4. Refreshments will be after the show. Please support the junior class.
Fundraiser materials should be turned in Monday, March 21st at the latest. Your cooperation would be appreciated.
You know, John, when we came up with this idea for the show, I thought it'd be quite funny, but as we're going along, I realized you can't do the accent at all. You know that, don't you?
Well, I'm trying the best I can.
But you can't do it.
Well, I'm trying the best I can.
But you can't do it, though.
Oh, okay, so I can't do it, all right?
Fine, then. You're going to be that
all
way.
All right, okay.
Going to the show,
well, geez, if you're going to be that way about it.
Fine.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
I'm sorry,
Tell me about the accent.
I'm sorry, John. It's okay, buddy. It's all right. But, you know, as Irishmen, we always have to end up, you know, a good day with a jig. You know, stuff like that is always, it's always so much wonderful for our people. Wouldn't you say?
Sure.
There you go. Why don't we be jigging, I say? Let's jig. Oh, my friend, I'll play. Jig, my friend, jig.
Here are the rich
he helped the poor, he shot James McAvoy.
And terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy.
One morning on the prairie, as Jackie rode along, listening to the mockingbird singing a cheerful song.
I'm not up there. Good morning, Hoosac Valley. I'm Danny Zarnick, and here are the morning announcements. The Middle School Student Council is hosting a spring dance to burn off the purple fog at the end of winter. It will be on Friday, April 8th at the Hoosac Valley. Tickets are $3 in advance and are available from your homeroom representative, or $4 at the door. Any homeroom selling 10 tickets in advance, each person who buys a ticket will receive a free refreshment. Please attend the dance and enjoy yourself. From Ms. Halpin, you are invited to the 79th Annual Junior Prize Speaking Contest, March 23rd, Wednesday at 7 o'clock. The performance will be in the auditorium. Tickets may be bought from the junior class, Ms. Halpin, or they may be purchased at the door. Tickets are $4. Refreshments will follow the performance. Please support the junior class. Thank you. From Guidance, attention HVHS students. Today is the last day to sign up for the ASVAB test. There's a sign-up sheet in the Guidance office. The ASVAB will be administered at Hoosac Valley at Tuesday, March 22nd. From Coach Bob Reverd, there will be a list of ball players who have signed up for tryouts with their representative times. List will be in the main office, on the counter, cafeteria, and gym doors. If you have any questions about the time, see Coach Sneezik throughout the day. Mrs. Kirshner's 8th grade class, please bring your literature books to class today. Will Kirsten Emery, Lori Kozik, and Danielle Rice please see Mr. Baker by noon today? Today's cafeteria lunch is hamburger on a bun, cheese slices, french fries, seasoned carrots, and choice of fruit. Today's weather, light rain and snow flurries with temperatures in the 40s. That's it today. We'll now pass the first period.
Good morning, Hoosac Valley. My name is Mike Keeler, and these are the morning announcements. Track will meet in the gym after school today. Anyone interested in participating, please be there or contact Coach Fassel. All costumes for Joseph must be returned today. There'll be a yearbook meeting today after school in the AV room. Student Council will meet at 8:50 in the teacher's cafeteria. Members should make every effort to attend. Happy birthday to Kurt, the hall monitor from your fan club. You are invited to the 79th Annual Junior Prize Speaking Contest, March 23rd, Wednesday at 7. The performance will be in the auditorium. Tickets may be bought from the junior class, Ms. Halpin, or they may be purchased at the door. Tickets are $4. Refreshments will follow the performance. Please support the junior class. Thank you. This week, the community service asked the sophomore, junior class, 7th grade Greylock House, and 8th grade Great American to donate canned food. Donuts and juice donated by AV will be provided for the homeroom that brings in the most items. From Mrs. Horn, the middle school student council is hosting a spring dance to burn the purple fog off the end of winter. It'll be on Friday, April 8th at Hoosac. Tickets are $3 in advance and available from your homeroom representative or for $4 to the door. Any homeroom selling 10 tickets in advance, each person who buys a ticket will receive a free refreshment. Please attend the dance and enjoy yourself. Think spring. Today's lunch, breaded pork patty, mashed potatoes and gravy, cornbread, applesauce, and a cookie. Today's weather, rain, some light snow early this morning, partial clearing later today, high in the mid-40s. That's it for today. We will not pass the first period. Have a great day.
Good morning, Hoosac Valley. I'm Christina Dingers, and here are the morning announcements. From Mrs. Caproni, all costumes for Joseph must be returned immediately. From Mr. Fassel, there will be an important track meeting after school in the cafeteria. From Ms. Baca, a reminder to all high school peer ed members, there is a very important mandatory meeting today after school in room 209. Please be in room 209 no later than 2:30 p.m. The pool will be closed today so people can't swim, but it will be open tomorrow after school for anyone interested in swimming. Thank you, Ms. Ryan. From Ms. Dunn, this week the community service asks the sophomore and junior class, 7th grade Greylock House and 8th grade Great American, to donate canned food. Donuts and juice donated by AV will be provided for the homeroom that brings in the most items. From Mr. Malarzik, sign up for the golf team